compositions by Schumann were born during his improvisations. Indeed, fantasy and improvisations was his second nature. According to his friends, in twilight or in the late night, composer could immerse himself for hours in dreamlike harmonies and sounds. And Arabesque in C major, which I'm going to play tonight, is one of the examples of such music. Arabesque was written in a very hard period for Schumann. At this time, he was separated with Clara Wieck, the love of his life and his future wife. And he could communicate with her only through his letters and in his own music. And Arabesque in C major is one of such musical letters to his beloved wife.